pleases the noble traveler. Farewell.
the Eye of Chaos and the Hand of Balance. They combine to form the Scepter of Eternity, an artifact of great power. Now, let us make haste and perform the ceremony. Why, this cannot be. How could we fail? All that we tried to accomplish has been in vain. It is clear to me that the gods cannot help us. We are now truly on our own. We must never stop trying. The Telkin that has been rampaging through Egypt has ravaged a number of sites guarded by the Order of Prometheus. These sites hold powerful artifacts from the ancient war. Clearly, the Telkin is looking for something. Because of the artifacts' mysterious powers, we of the Order have guarded the hidden sites for thousands of years. Now there is only one site that has gone untouched in all of Egypt. In my blindness, I ignored all this because I thought the gods would save us. I was truly a fool. You must go to the tomb of Ramses, the last site in the Valley of the Kings. Head up the Nile to Thebes, and from there to the valley and the tomb. Look for signs of the Telkin's passage. Whatever he's searching for must not fall into his hands. When you have accomplished this task, meet me in Thebes. Now that we cannot count on the gods to save humanity, we must count on our heroes. Go now!
I am Zazamankh, the High Priest of Memphis, second in power to Pharaoh himself. The truth is, times are difficult. You see, what with the monsters and Pharaoh in hiding, many are beginning to doubt the priest's power. If our authority is not respected, there is no order. If there's no order, people will panic. There will be chaos, and the monsters will take the city. Everything ruined. We have magic, but not enough to stop the monsters. Without authority, Memphis is lost. Egypt is lost. Some troublemakers have started demanding that we show the power they believe we have. If you care to help, there is a staff of legendary power. I would pay dearly for it. With it, we could preserve order in Memphis. We could lead. We'd have a chance. See? Shall I believe my eyes? Is that the staff of Khufu? Osiris, strike your enemies. I must reward you handsomely for this. Here.
Well, look, a mighty warrior from foreign lands. I'm sure you will find just what you are looking for. Goodbye now. Yes? Always welcome.
chests are spacious and secure.
Good day then!